So now we got a game for impulse control and for stays. We're going to use some opposition reflex. You use either a flat collar or you can take the dog's prong collar and turn it inside out, like so. Put the clasp under his jaw. Okay, stay. So I'm pulling. Yes. I'm pulling on the leash, and I can do that sit, or I can do that into different directions. Pull to the left. Pull to, no, no, sit. So you just saw a correction. I pulled to the right, it confused them, they got up. Stay. So that's fine, I don't mind that, because guess what? We don't learn things by doing them perfectly all the time. Pull to the left. Pull, D-O-W-N word. Yes. Okay. So the next part of this, the next part of this is the treat down the leash. Lord, no. Come. The next part of this is the treat down the leash game. Stay. I take the treat, put it on the leash, I move it down. He's expected to look at me in the eye. If he takes away, I'll correct it. And I don't move it down any further until he's looking at me. Yes. Okay? So because he was patient enough, stay, to wait for the treat, he got the treat once it got to the end of the leash. Stay, sit, stay. Now if he looks away, that means he's stopped working and he'll get a correction. But now I'm pulling toward me on the lead and I'm taking the treat, I'm moving it down the leash toward him. Sit. Yes. Good job. Come here. Sit. Let's try it from the side. Stay. Treat. Stay. No. Sit. Again, that's on a flat collar, it's not on his prong. You can also do this with the stand. Stand. Stay. Easy, right?